Now, oh, before we get started with this.
Oh!
Oh, wow. Man!
That was quick.
And he's laughing about it.
Wouldn't you?
Well, that was easy. Huh? Right now, I could pin Zack Ryder. 1, 2, 3. But where's the fun in that, huh? Huh? I think Zack deserves more than a 5-second match. What do you think, huh? Huh? Come on, Ryder. Come on. Come on, Ryder. Come on. Come on, huh? That's the problem with the WWE. All these pretenders, all these normal people. See, he's no different than all of you. As in, none of you would last 2 seconds in the ring with me. Come on, Ryder.
No! Oh.
My goodness.
You okay, lad?
Oh!
My God.
And I thought New Yorkers are supposed to be tough. As I said, there are too many pretenders, too many boy band wannabes, your Ziggler's, your Daniel Bryan's, even your Zack Ryder's. You don't belong in my ring. Actually, that's a good idea. I don't think you should stay in my ring.
Zack is hurt.
See, the only one here who looks stupid is all of you and this fella right here.
Oh, my God!
Wow.
So much for your New York hometown hero.
This is unique, having a match the microphone.
I wouldn't expect anything else from the like of you.
Sheamus comes out here. We can take a break. He does his own commentary. Sheamus does it all.
The first.
It's hysterical.
He's come on, where's your New York spirit, huh? Are you not entertained? No? Well, how about one more to finish the job?
And Ziggler with a zigzag.
Oh, here we go.
A zigzag from behind as Sheamus went for the bro kick.
Kid, you all right? You okay? Come on, Zack, kid.
Well, Ziggler had seen and heard enough. He's a man who takes on Sheamus Sunday.
Yeah, he better. Ziggler better worry about.
Here is your winner by disqualification, Sheamus.
I forgot a match was even going on.
Let the referee make that decision. Ziggler better worry about bringing lipstick to the match on Sunday.
Yeah, he kissed my arse, man.
Pucker up, Dolph.
Come on back in here.